What's up, everybody? This is Jay, and this is Power Season 6, Will Ghost Find Love Again? Now, I want to thank everybody that support my work at patreon.com/JMoreReviews. And also, I want to give a special thanks and a special shout out to my newest member, Felena W. I appreciate your support. I really am thankful for all that you've done. Without people like yourself, I wouldn't be able to continue making these videos. Thanks for all the support. Subscribe if you haven't already. Click like if you enjoyed the video. Let's get into it. First, Ghost. He's got a lot going on. He's got a love triangle still with Angie and Tasha. Who does he love most? You have to think about it. He has a lot of love for Tasha. I mean, they have a child together. They started off when the show started. They were happy. They were in love for the most part. They had a few differences, but it seemed like they were a good couple. It seems as if they had a strong bond. They have been together for like 15 years or so with the kids or more. And so they've been through a lot. They totally know each other. The romance before he started moving around with Angie and before she was with Sean and all of the stuff, they were a happy romantic couple as seen here. She was always ready to try to make him feel good, give him the Halle Berry treatment, and ain't nothing wrong with that. It seemed like they had a good chance to make it. And so I think that in the end, it's a high chance that they may end up back together again. Tasha's a very beautiful woman, strong, and able to make moves and have his back. And she understands who he is and what he's about. And so he can be himself and he can be honest with her, whereas a lot of people he can't be. And everything was going great until that night when he was at the club. And then he saw Angie at the club. And the next thing you know, it was as if all those feelings that he had as a teenager came rushing back, and he couldn't wait to be with her again. And although they had a lot of passion with him and Tasha, it seemed like when he was with Angie, he was like making love, like he was really in love with her. And I don't know, maybe they have a deeper connection, because when they connected, they were so young. It was all just real. It was no money involved when you're young and you're broke. It wasn't anything. They just really loved each other because they really loved each other. Now, he's wrong for starting the relationship up again, because he's got a wife and kids now. And so, yeah, all those feelings came back and everything. But you got to make sure that you don't piss on the wrong picnic by messing up your home, messing up your kids, your family. And that's exactly what ended up happening. And so Ghost, he kind of created an extra problem. I don't know how he could have handled it. Maybe he could have just left Tasha and then went with her. He tried to, but he had already started with her, and so it created a big problem, and it put Tasha against Angie. Now, they eventually became friends to a certain extent. I mean, Tasha was still going to have a kill, but Angie helped her with Tyreek, tried to be there for her, and then she wasn't messing with Yami. She didn't mess with Yami, and she tried to tell Tasha, I'm not going to mess with him no more. But Tasha's like, I don't care. I don't care, whatever. And Tasha, she's strong. She mad. She ain't type of woman going to be sick by the bar by herself, you know, babysitting the drizzling. She's gonna get it moving. She's gonna make something happen. The only thing that I have a problem with Tasha is that she was messing around with people that were close to Ghost in his face. You don't mess around with his lawyer that he has to pay, and he's in his face all the time, and back of his head he's thinking about how he was in your wife's guts. And the same with Sean. Tasha, she never let Ghost, she never forgave him for Angie, but she needs to back up. She created the problem with Sean playing with that punani, playing with the snappy nappy dugout. Sean was about to crash, tear up the car. Now, he was able to hold it together and he didn't do that. But eventually he was sent off. He had a gun to Ghost's head. He was ready to kill Ghost to run off and be with Tasha. And we all know that he basically got killed by his daddy because his head was still blown up. Talking about he gonna be with Tasha, this or that. And he didn't know who he was talking to. And then the same thing with Terry. So Terry, he was messing with Tasha. She should have never brought him in, because what did she think was going to happen when Ghost found out? What, you thought he was going to say, congrats, y'all make a cute couple? No, she knows Ghost. She knows that he would kill Terry. She should have known that. She basically set Terry up, because she should have never messed with him. If she would have picked somebody that Ghost didn't know out the blue, then that guy would probably still be alive. But for the simple fact that she picked him, she basically set Terry up. And so now Ghost and Tasha are kind of in a state of limbo right now, because they don't know if they can trust each other or whatever the case. And now, how long is Tasha gonna be laying in that bed with nobody next to her? You see, so I think she is gonna be with somebody. I think all three of them, except for Angie, I don't think. But Tasha, I think she will be with somebody. Now, the chances of her being with Ghost, I don't know, because how is Tasha gonna react when she finds out that Angie's been shot, let alone by Tommy? Now, she not gonna want to probably get back with Ghost because of that. Like, oh, she shot, well, here I am. She won't do that. But I don't know, what will she do? In the end, I think Angie had the best chance to be back with Ghost, but he was really hurt, and he really hurt her multiple times. When he dumped her, that was the first chink in the armor that broke up their relationship. And then she didn't trust him anymore right before she was shot. She was questioning whether he killed Terry. You know, he put Terry in the chokehold and drained the swamp. So he didn't want to admit that, but you know, he pretty much killed Terry because he still had feelings for Tasha, really, and upset. And so he told Angie he didn't, and she was reluctant to believe him, but because she loved her Jamie, she'd do anything for her Jamie. And so they started kissing or whatever, and getting back into it. But the problem with, I don't think they can have a relationship, is because she was shot, and we all know that. Right when she was getting ready to gaze into his baby brown eyes, she saw Tommy up there, and she moved his head out the way and took one right between the boobies. And so, you know, she's got a wound right there in one of the erogenous zones. I don't think that's going to be something, after you get shot right there, be in a hurry to be kissing and licking and sucking and all of that. And so I think that she may not want to be bothered with Ghost now. And even though he gave out the little Lion King roar, in the end, I don't think that was loud enough to make a difference. And pretty much, it might be over for him and Angie because of that. And as far as him and Tasha, what will he do? I mean, Tasha knows everything about him and his business and everything. You kind of need somebody you can trust on your side. But she's so upset and got everything going, there's no telling where they are. They may be enemies. And as far as Angie, with her getting shot by Tommy, I think that might be the last straw. And when her sister finds out, and she already was facing possible jail time with her job for obstruction, she may be waking up in the hospital chained to the bed, or she may die in the hospital. And so in the end, what is Ghost gonna do? If he does want to find love again, he's gonna have to find somebody else. But me personally, I don't think it may be that big of a priority in his life right now, just considering all that he had gone through. And kissing Angie, that might have been the last one, and he may be walking off into the future all alone, just like that. And so what's left for Ghost? What to do? Old Ramrod may not get no action in season 6. And so I don't know. Angie, she's been shot. I doubt she's in a hurry to ring them jingle bells for him. And Tasha, with everything going on, she may be done with him. And so I think that if Ghost does find somebody, it may be like in season 5 when he hooked up with, Fancy. I think he may find somebody that has nothing to do with what's going on and maybe have some type of relationship with them. Because right now between Angie and Tasha, I think they both done with him now. And it took a lot for Angie to be done with him. I mean, it just took a bullet in the chest. So I don't know too many people that can get shot for somebody and still have the same feelings. Something's going to change. I may not want to be bothered with you. I may want revenge. I may want a lot of things. I may want to be left alone, whatever the case. But one thing's for sure, I doubt Angie is liking the angle or the dangle that Ghost got right now. I doubt that's what she's really thinking about. And I personally don't think she's going to survive through the hospital, but we'll see. In the end, I want to thank everybody for watching. I'm looking forward to seeing your comments. What do you think? Is Ghost going to be with Angie? Is he going to be with Tasha? Is he going to be with new person? Or is he going to be alone? We'll see. I'm looking forward to seeing it. Vote up above on the option that you think is best. And I'll see you next video. Peace.